There we go. That should hopefully fix it there. Discord's not coming in either. Let me try and sort out this Discord audio. Why is that not coming through either? Someone speak in the Discord now quickly for me.
Yes,
well, there we go, it's finally picking up. I've just had to resolve like all my audio issues, and I don't know what is going on with my audio right now. I keep getting a noise like something's disconnecting and reconnecting to my PC.
Like a USB device?
Yeah. I'm gonna need to unplug some things and re-plug them in after this.
You can chat at least. At least you don't have a tried.
Yeah, throwback.
So, dad joke?
Yes, please.
Yeah, go on.
What did a grape do when he got stepped on?
Wind.
He let out a little wine.
Huh? Did you use RBS system?
Yes. Yes, of course. And the second one, a man was caught stealing it in a supermarket today while balancing on top of shoulders of a couple of vampires. He was charged with shoplifting on two accounts.
Nice.
I don't actually know how to use event viewer to see what's beeping at me.
RBS can do a better start than me while also fixing the
controller. Yeah, holding my controller with one hand while I'm trying to use my mouse to go through OBS and reset things.
That takes skill.
It's easier on Derf G. I was doing it last night.
Yeah, long swim. You get like a couple minutes to
straight.
Give. Go. Yes. I'm sorry.
My character was just walking away from the car.
Moly!
You stupid character, steal the car.
Oh my god, I'm in first place. It's been a while since I've seen that.
Okay, he wasn't stopping. Is he gonna stop?
I'm just
stay there, don't drive off. Thank you.
Man, the car behind it crashed in, and the one I was trying to get it took off.
Very funny.
Yeah. Oh my god. Someone got wiped out by a car around there. Oof. Okay. this beeping is 100% something to do with what my controller's plugged into, because my... Oh, this is going to be a pain. And like, every so often when it beeps, I'm losing like half a second of controller input. Hopefully not.
No, the new challenge is somebody unplugs his controller every 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Well, that's a challenge, boys.
That's your girlfriend.
Yeah. Can you unplug my shit? He'd be looking at you like, what the hell are you talking about?
I was about to say, nobody going sports car in the
Yeah, I was just there, I guess.
Everybody's just miles ahead. Sit back into first. What cars did the leaders manage to get?
Some sort of saloon.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's done anything amazing.
Could be Oracle.
Oracle or Sentinel.
There's Buffaloes as well, maybe.
I thought so.
What the hell was that intruder doing changing lanes there? Yeah, looked like it. No, this is slim pickings at the moment.
Oh no,
I'll be real.
I didn't even get the notification yet, but... I'm gonna take a rapid GT
now. Oh, hello. He's in buffer.
Oh yeah, see if I can get the buffer. Not up yet.
No!
Oh, whoa, whoa! Jesus Christ! Oh, rip. No tricks.
He's on that sports car road.
And let's we got a bullet.
I went on sports car road, got a Rapid GT, and then went on the highway and saw a bullet. And I was like, you know, I'd much rather have that.
I respect that. Rapid GT is faster, but the bullet's not going to kill you as much, so.
Right,
yeah. Well, at this point, I'm ready to die.
Oh, sorry, whoever that was.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I already crashed,
but... Oh, who's that? He's had a crash. Naka. Okay, Sipak's off into the lead then. I'll take the Rapid GT.
Oh no! Oh,
fuck. I haven't driven the Banshee much. Please don't run me over. Alright, let's go.
Why are there all the dresses not a paper thing?
I'm gonna stick with this now. Switching another time isn't worth it.
Did you say it was a 9F?
Yes.
Oh wow, that would have been nice.
Yeah, that would have been
nice. in there. It was the convertible, so I like that less.
The Buffalo is definitely an unlimited car, folks.
Yes.
Yeah, 100%. Interested to see what Sipak got.
Is he still in Buffalo or has he got
something? No, he's come up hybrid, so he's got something decent.
Definitely.
I think, I'm guessing from what I saw the colour of it, I'm thinking it's a Rapid GT, but I don't know.
Just my worst slim pickings today.
Yeah. Yeah, it's Rapid GT. Not yet. Sipak's just coming down Chilead now. I'm crossing over.
Yep.
Thank you.
In a tunnel.
Ah, my engine's not working.
There he is. Just went past the train.
There we go, engine's back on. Jesus. Oh, I might just screwed myself there. I just clipped the train.
Oh.
Very slight nick, but it's pushed the front left corner in.
It's so easily dispersed the car.
Yep.
What are you at?
Rapid GT, so yeah, I'm going to suffer with that.
I'm 6:15 behind the leader.
Who is this just stopped underneath the bridge? Cars. Yeah, Bullet is an elevator car. Sipax had a roll on the road jump.
I think I might have spawned the first two on this one.
This is after the tunnel, after the bridge.
It's closed up at the front. I wonder if he has damage as well.
If he's in a Rapid GT, he probably
depends. Yeah.
I'm just saying, I'm in a Banshee. That's completely unharmed.
What happened to Hoji?
Watch out.
I think he died tripping off the corner.
Oh, Banshee, come on.
Oh, train. Oh, you're pressing the train.
Oh, I've had some horrible spawns between those two corners there.
I guess YG is going to get down to the other side.
Oh, okay.
I still don't think I'm going to lose the Hail Mary. Just don't know how to do it. There's a real disadvantage which I need to fix. So.
Come on, Rapper GT, behave! Lulu.
Oh, sorry, I thought I was going to go downstairs and help my wife.
God, we're both really low.
Time he died, yeah.
G!
Or, YG.
Get up!
Oh.
Oh, come on! The game screwed me there. He just didn't move. God damn it. GG, Sepak.
GG.
He just sat in the water and didn't move. GG's.
GG, everyone.
Yeah, GG.
GG's.
With TNT, we both were in the air. Oh. Yeah, very. Jumped up.
You sound a bit robotic for me there, Boogie. I don't know if that was for anybody else. So.
Can you repeat, sorry?
Your voice sounded a bit staticky.
Am I? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
GG's, everyone. I'm guessing we want scubas.
Free mode, yes.
Free mode outfits. Yeah. Just, yeah, go over to free mode.
What?
An outfit, go over to free mode.
There we go.
To get your scuba.
What? Oh, free mode. Oh, free mode. Okay, as a as an outfit option. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I see. Interesting start. This isn't part of the Gfred map.
This is quite a large grid.
What if Gfred was upside down and had props?
Going great so far.
Oh.
is not the...
Interesting start.
I'm taking the scenic route.
I did see you go just like in a straight line off of the island.
I wasn't even looking. I was just like, oh, there's props, and I probably go this way.
I'm guessing this is a run to the highway before you get a car situation.
Yeah. Are bikes and motorcycles allowed, or?
I'm guessing Gfred rules, so no.
Has anyone read the description?
No. It said something about, like, take the map, put it upside down, and it's approximately where...
Yeah, it didn't specify about,
Yeah, I guess we just can do it as Gfred rules.
Let's go with that.
The leaderboard doesn't know what to do.
No. Dad joke. I ordered a chicken and an egg from Amazon. I'll let you know.
I like that. Simple.
Very simple, yeah. Sounds like it.
Oh god, train!
No.
You could actually take the train because it's going the wrong direction.
Skills!
What'd you jump on?
Yeah, I jumped on and jumped off.
You know that way.
I don't think any of us know the way, though, so...
Unless we have the map on your second map.
Oh, okay. Forgot that wall jets out.
If you have a second map.
That is right.
Pay to win.
I'm guessing YG was checking this map, though.
Oh, Jesus.
We get to see the exemplar straight line speed versus the bullet here. Yeah. It's about as fast as a rapid GT in a straight line, so I'll take it.
Yeah.
Well, okay, apparently the bullet's catching up, though. What the hell? Why'd you keep slowing down, YG?
hello? There's an adder on the side of the road?
Adder?
Yeah.
That's it's not like vanilla.
What? Okay.
Yeah, you damn well better take it.
Yeah.
That's not a vanilla spawn.
What the fuck? fuck?
What else could it be?
Jesus.
I swear to God, you don't take it, I'm gonna come to your house and beat the crap out of you, man.
No, I'm in it. I'm very much in it.
You damn well better be.
Oh, hello, kimchi, sorry.
I'm pretty confident the bullet is not faster than a exemplar in a straight line.
FPS boosting?
I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong, but I'm sure the Rapid GT is faster than the bullet, and the exemplar is like as fast nearly as a Rapid GT.
How did this spawn? Oh god, where am I going? That's a bad looking thing. But he did the same thing. We all thought it was going to be right in this area. And we have to go across the entire map.
Stuck to the road, what am I doing?
You got enough oxygen there?
Nice. I nearly jumped off the
it's a good job I landed on Sipak there, because if not I'd have hit him off of the edge.
Okay, so go slow here. Got it.
Before the checkpoint there, so we need to work very much.
That's it.
Jesus. Whoa. Whoa! What? Sorry. Johnny's like in the floor! Wait, are you in the adder?
Yeah.
That adder's not loading for anybody else, I don't think. It wasn't loading for me.
Oh, that's what that is. Yeah, I just saw a person.
Yeah.
I didn't want to say anything.
What is going on?
I thought it was a passenger in the car before.
Heads. I call heads.
So, like, do I need to switch out of it or something?
Nah, just keep going. There's no point now.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
I have no idea where the checkpoint is.
Oh my gosh. Jeez. Look at all these bullets.
What, do you have the police after you?
Just like a...
Yeah, for the driving the stolen adder.
No, I'm more saying the bullet, the car.
How terrifying would it be if the police start shooting the like the bullet car when they were firing the gun?
Oh, big crash down to the tree for Sipak.
Is the camera like different depending on what mode you're in? Because I feel like the camera is the way that it.
Okay, no, I was wrong. The bullet is faster in a straight line than the exemplar. Damn, I didn't realize that.
Do you mean like when you pull the handbrake, the wheel behaves differently?
Oh, right.
Like, it's when I'm like...
What the... Okay, that was lag.
If I go around the corner and come up with that, it's like it weirdly readjusts the position of the camera.
Maybe your mouse is... wants to do something. Yeah, but the mouse might be...
Oh, no.
There's no differences.
What is the correct way in here?
I don't know.
Ah. Uh-huh.
Derpitz, I hope you go, you know where you're going, because I'm following you.
Oh, I should have jumped with more speed.
Oh, hello.
There you all are. There. Keep inside. What do you get inside? Jump off right.
Just be careful where you're going.
Oh, no, okay, I can get out. I'm probably stuck up here.
No, oh, had to drive forward, didn't you?
Yeah, no, no. Oh my god. Oh, this opens. Okay, let's get me out.
Apparently, you're talking about.
The checkpoint
is in there. It's so modified. Yeah, it's in a car park, but if you don't know the entrance to it, it'll maybe catch you out.
Also, the exit is... The jumping off is interesting.
Yeah. Caught me out a little bit.
Rest of position somewhere. Did you go on the left side of the map? The right side. Off the bottom.
It's like I did the switch if I did it wrong. Dang it.
I think you've ended up there quicker than me here. Yeah, Sipax ended up, took a way better line.
He took, basically did the sports car road the whole way.
Right.
I drove,
That's where trusting the GPS is a bad idea.
I'm following TNT, which is not going well. I should know better. I should know better. There's no map at all. There it is.
Oh, I think I know this fucking catch.
No. Yellow. Oh. Could have run my car though.
Is this nice. Inside the car park?
It's on top of the car park, yes.
Oh, come on.
The, there's one, you can see the entrance on the map.
is close.
Yep.
What's the end?
Bullet, I think.
So you're the odd one out then?
Yeah.
Yes, easy. I was smart with my betting in this race.
Look, you're lagging all the- Whoa, stuff- Why is stuff lagging for me so badly? Okay, I'm now stuck next to a tree because you lagged out and stopped on the side of the road on my screen.
Oh, me?
Yeah. And then the traffic started just driving in a straight- Oh, YG's being a legend trying to get me out. Thank you. Are you not stuck? Nice. Thank you, IG.
I'll get to slow down, sorry.
God damn it, I feel like I was catching you up there as well, and then you stop and the AI just like drives in a straight line off the road.
Shouldn't we wait?
GG, Blubber. We can wait, yeah.
Oh, no.
Who's going?
Oh, fuck.
Jesus
Christ, what was that?
Oh, okay. I was trying to wait and YG had different ideas.
Annie? I'm gonna try and find wherever those screenshots went, and I'll post the adder picture in the chat.
If you hit print screen, it's just in your clipboard. You can open up paint and then press paint, paste.
Yeah,
paint. Massive win. Wow.
Yeah.
I bet 400 and 400 on